Hi, everyone! This time, what we'll take a look at is the MCX2 Wide Range Temperature Controller. Welcome to Matsui Product News. Bravo Molding! Here we go! If you mold containers or packages from polypropylene or ABS and, moreover, aim for high cycle molding, please don't miss this. Why? Because it can control the mid-temperature range from 30 to 50 degrees Celsius extremely accurately. Isn't that amazing? The MCX2, get this, controls temperature with an amazing accuracy of plus or minus 0.3 degrees centigrade. How about that? It's only plus or minus 0.3 degrees centigrade, so improvement of the surface quality and stability of the dimensional accuracy of molded products can be achieved. That's why it's quite optimal, and I mean really good, for polypropylene and ABS molding. What? Is there any other feature that's easy to see?
Of course.
Come on. And here it is. Please take a look at this. This is an amazing point that's easy to see. The control panel. It's large, isn't it? Bravo Molding. Let's leave the studio and take a look at the inspection of the MCX2. Oh, I found the MCX2. Come on, come over here. This is the MCX2 in operation. What are you doing now?
Now we're checking the operation of the devices under various simulated conditions.
I heard that the MCX2 has two zones with this great function.
Yeah, this is a chilled water tank. We designed it to be very compact. We also designed the equipment to be pipeless and made it very compact overall.
You mean there'd be more pipes built in?
In addition, this is a product in which the chiller and temperature controller are integrated, so it has the advantage where water and electrical systems can be completed in a single unit.
Wow, that's terrific! It also helps to save space utility-wise. Two thumbs up for the MCX2.
Bravo, Molding.
And that's all there is this time about the MCX2 from Matsui. How about that? Stabilization of molding temperatures thanks to highly accurate temperature settings with the integrated cooling and temperature control system. Greater productivity through the improved surface quality and stable dimensional accuracy of molded products. Globally acceptable UX design. The Wide Range Temperature Controller MCX2 from Matsui. Developed with a focus on functionality and usability. Why don't you check it out? For more information on Matsui products, please visit the following link.